Hi, I'm Charlie Aldavi. I'm a product marketer with Teamcenter. And today we're showcasing how we're using AWS Bedrock to power generative AI solutions in Teamcenter. So the demo that we have here today to show is Teamcenter AI Chat. It's a question answering chatbot that allows you to ask questions of your data and documents managed in Teamcenter and get responses that are grounded in your company's data. So let's take a look at an example. All right, so here we have an engineer that is looking at switching from mechanical relays to solid state relays. And so instead of looking for a document that talks to that, they actually just ask a question in natural language in Teamcenter AI chat. And they get a very nice, succinct response that's grounded in an actual file that's managed in this customer's Teamcenter environment. So here they can actually click on that link and go directly to the document that informed the response. And you can also see how this document relates to different parts and assemblies managed in Teamcenter and kind of other related documents. So again, a very kind of quick and easy way to find information that you're looking for.